Kanata?
Happiness.
Happiness? Correct.
Yes.
Pain.
Pain? Correct.
Yes.
Love.
Correct. Let us stop there. The examples we are given are things that we know exist. For example, let us take a noun like love. Can we see love?
No.
Can we touch it?
No.
So we cannot hold it and say this is
love.
Can we smell love?
No.
We cannot. Can we taste it?
No.
But from the actions of people, we can say these ones are showing love. They are exhibiting love. Or there is love between these two people. So we only perceive it in the mind, but we cannot see it. So we are seeing all those names of things that cannot be touched, cannot be seen, cannot be tasted, cannot be smelled, cannot be heard, but can be perceived in the mind. Those are called abstract
nouns.
Very good.